I come from a hotel background of nearly 28 years of experience. I work for various companies like Oberoi, Hyatt, Leela, Taj, and of course last 5 years with Marriott. Even with Marriott, I worked with 3 brands. This is my 4th brand, and I'm really lucky to be in the city of Bhopal. When I heard about Bhopal, I had too many things in my head, and most of them have always been very good. Bhopal is a very clean city, green city, a lake city, and despite being a royal city, the people are all very humble here. So I will call it a humble city, and also in future, Bhopal is going to be one of the smart cities of the country. So this is a city of huge potential and a city which is growing, and I felt that I am lucky to be part of the city at this stage of life. I'm a people's man because I come from a very socialistic background of management. So whether it is the team working with me or the guest whom I'm associated with, I always love to be sort of associated with all of them. And being in this role of as a general manager, I always believe in one philosophy, that is, a leader is as good as a team and a team is as good as a leader. So both of us need to take part in each other's development and growth. When it comes to management philosophy, other than being a people's person, I also love to do activities with the social sector of this state, and also the community around. I would love to do a lot of activities with the community around in their upkeep and bringing them up. And I feel that's a social responsibility any organization should take up. Most important aspect of Bhopal is there is no traffic, and the city is not really huge, so everything ends in the 10-12 kilometers range. And being a very peaceful city, I feel most of the places I work for have had a lot of excitement and anxiety and pressure and pollution and lot of challenges, and that I should not find in a city like Bhopal. I think Bhopal is very peaceful, and I think in a person's life, Bhopal should play a key role in him taking his next step forward. When it comes to marketing, Bhopal is not a city far behind any of the tier 2 cities, because marketing has no limit now. Marketing has no boundaries. Marketing has no concept also. Everything is marketing. So today, if I speak, it's marketing. If my team speaks, it's marketing. If my team don't speak, it's marketing. So there is no boundary in marketing. So marketing will play a key role for the development of any organization or any company. So I think Courtyard Marriott is going to embrace marketing as a key role in taking themselves forward to the next level. Bhopal has not gained because there were not many hotels in the city, there were not many modernness in the city in the earlier stages. And I think as time goes, the government will start marketing for the city themselves. With the arrival of Minto Hall, with the expansion of Courtyard by Marriott to 160 rooms now, and in the next couple of years, you have 2 more big hotels coming up in the city. City will be a destination city in the minds of all over the country.